If you are really rocking, you get tons of movement. It's fantastic for new skaters where you just don't have the speed, you're not going around the rink really fast. Fringe that moves a whole lot with every little turn that you make can really sort of give the illusion of better quality movement than what you actually have. So that's one of the awesome things about fringe.